Chapter 10, verse 24, Jonah. The similitude of the life of the world is only as water which we send down from the sky, then the earth's growth of that which men and cattle eat mingleth with it till, when the earth hath taken on her ornaments and is embellished, and her people deem. That they are masters of her, our commandment cometh by night or by day, and we make it as reaped corn as if it had not flourished yesterday. Thus do we expound the revelations for people who reflect.